can do what you gotta do. Well, I've got the Moonshine place marked. Well, you need to go by post office, won't you? Okay. I was gonna say if you need it for now, I could go through and fix it for you. So we would have actually had that marked too before we go to the other place. Ready? See, I've got to get, I think it's 15 gold? I got to get 15 gold, I think, in order to do the mission you're doing. What? The trader? I think it's 15. But I ain't got the 6. Where I paid to get the the Moonshine Business. I couldn't do both.
You actually choose it.
Take it back to the stable, I think. That one? I'm not sure on that one. I'm not sure on that one. That one confused me a little bit. I don't know. Maybe? I don't know. again to snake.
Yeah. Hey!
Anybody else? I got one more body to hide. No evidence. Shoot the other guy if he hadn't tried to shoot us. No, either. He said hey, and then he said hey, 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 and then the next thing I know, I was like, he said something about shooting. I thought, well, that's what he's gonna be. Try this.
Oh, I'm glad someone finally came by.
Uh-huh.
I was riding past these markers there.
Keep your eyes, guys, just in case.
And my horse just collapsed. Foam at the mouth and then nothing. Could you give me a ride to town?
No, I mean, I can see all of me.
You will? I don't like this place one bit. Gives me the chills.
Come on, dude.
I need a Blackwater. I should be good from there.
Blackwater? Now, let me just see where this thing's at. Okay. That's not too bad. You behind me? I mean, we will make something off of it, but still. Fork up here in the road, and instead of going right toward the Moonshine place, it'd be left toward Blackwater, but they're not too far from each other anyway, so. Uh-oh. That's not good. Ow.
Are you all right there? Can we just go?
Let me know when you're ready. Because we'll be going toward the town anyway, so you'll be able to sell that too if you want to.
Let's make tracks, huh?
Instead of turning right here, we're going to turn left.
I don't know. That spot, it's always given me a bad feeling.
What?
Been burnt up like that for years, long as I can remember. Heard there was Indians living there at some point, but there sure ain't no one living there now. I ain't a superstitious feller, mind, but every time I go past that road, I don't know. Almost like the air cools around you. And then my dang horse drops dead. Healthy horse, too. All his teeth. Just ups and dies. Now, that's just strange. I ain't superstitious.
But like I say...
All right. Nice to be back in town.
Can I help you?
Appreciate it. My mind was starting to play tricks on me back there. Take this as a way of thanks, okay?
Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move.
Thanks again.
Skin it, can you sell it? Oh, you can't skin it either? Well, then what good is it? Sell the stuff. Hang on, going the wrong way. I'm supposed to turn back here. Right through here. Right by the post office, yep.
have some ideas.
Oh, I want to show you something too. Are you downstairs? Come down here.
This batch is perfect.
And I'll show you something. It says I can run a moonshine run, but I want to show you this too. Real quick. You want something? Oh, cheers. Okay. There's you one. Here's me one. She maybe just stand in front of it. These down here, these little peanuts, you can eat them too, see? Oh, these are almonds, I think, not peanuts. Excuse me, I think those are almonds. Is it? Maybe these down here are peanuts. One of these is peanuts, I thought. Oh, that's almonds too. Eventually I'll have a band and everything down here. I did this the other night while you, and look, this little board right here is the guest list. I can invite almost everybody in the world here if I wanted to. He said he's ready for a mission.
C'est curieux. I look forward. So, what shall we create? Excellent. The bat is ready to be driven to the Bayard, huh? I can see you are keen. You remind me of myself quand j'étais jeune. You know, you could have made a good brouilleur. You have the discipline, of course, but listen. And this is the real secret. You make no compromises. You see a problem, you solve it. You have your gun. I have my ladle. Well, bon voyage. Allez.
So I don't know how far we gotta go with this. I'm outside for some reason. I don't know why I didn't bring you out. But you need to go upstairs and get out. We got 10 minutes to get where we gotta go. Because I'm outside for some reason. Just go out that side door right there to your left. I don't know why I didn't bring you with me. When you come out that door, just come right on straight and you'll see the wagon. You can ride with me. See what happens. I don't know. We're about to find out. Hopefully we'll make it. was not very much money for, but it was unflavored. Does that make sense? So as such, I'm only going to get a little bit off of it. But when I go back, I'll try to put, see if we can get some flavored ones made, because they sell better. Ain't controlling too good. Yeah. while because it didn't show up on my screen. Has it been killed? Oh, I was like, what? See what else I got. Binoculars. Last time we got a bear and did a mission, we wound up losing a bear skin.
lock these with the profits from that batch, I hope. C'est parti! Hmm. Au moins, c'est plus fort que de l'eau. Yes, this will work very nicely.
Oh, the next batch that I'm fixing will be 8250 in value when it's done. That makes sense.
You ready to get out there again? I want to thank you again. I couldn't have done any of this without you. We got a quality product, control the market. Competition is in pieces. We are running the show again. But we both know there's unfinished business. Danny Lee, the Braithwaites, the Revenuers. The writing's been on the wall for these sons of bitches for too long now. Today's the day we wipe it clean.
All done.
You mix it right?
It's good. I did it with Marcel.
All right, then. Now, Lem here. He said a meet with Danny Lee and Braithwaite. Led on he wants to cut a deal on the side. Anything to get out from overbearing Aunt Maggie.
She can be overbearing.
And they're desperate enough by now. As for Ixon, we floated word to him. Chance to get us, Danny Lee, and the Braithwaites in one swoop.
We're gonna get there early, douse the spot in this, and give him a hell of a surprise.
If you can get Danny Lee alive, you bring him here to me. If not, well, so be it. As for Ixon, he promised me he'll smile when it takes his last breath. All right, go get the wagon ready. It's time. You watch him for me. He's, well, he ain't you.
Watch him for... He ain't you. Of course he's not. It looks like the swamp, don't it? I think it is the swamp. I think on my screen it looked like it was the swamp.
So I personally mix this whole batch, every single bottle. Well, me and Marcel. Good. Fast as you can, please. Well, anyway, we'll pour this stuff all around the meeting spot. Wait for the three musketeers to show up, and boom! Ring of fire! Deal with Braithwaite was no number one raider, so it should just be the three of them. Christ knows who Ixon will bring along with him for the ride, but we do this right. They won't even know what hit them. Sitting ducks. The blast doesn't kill them. We'll pick them off one by one from the trees. Pow! 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 Danny Lee, Braithwaite, Ixon. Today's the day we deal with a lot of them. Okay, we're almost there. Park the wagon just ahead where we can get a nice spread of moonshine around it.
Collect a bottle of moonshine.
Okay, we have to move fast here. Get the shine off the wagon. We're gonna douse this whole area.
Pour some of this yellow spot. How do I know when
good.
It's empty?
All right then, start pouring. We need a nice, even trail so that when it blows, Hickson, Danny Lee, and Braithwaite ain't got nowhere to go. Good job. This is special shine, not the drinking sort. It goes up like hell.
Oh. So what do we do? Just keep pouring until till the yellow mark
hits
hard?
Take out Hickson first. If Danny Lee survives the blast, remember, Aunt Maggie wants him alive. All right, move on from there now. Remember, we gotta douse this whole area. I wanna make sure that when they spark, they'll be killed or trapped. There's nowhere to go. That looks good.
Okay, one more.
If any of them survive, we'll pick them off from the hiding spot over there. Should be enough for that spot.
Okay, now what?
All right. That looks pretty good. Now, come on, let's find some cover.
Okay.
Where is he?
Ooh. Wagon's here. Danny Lee!
This stuff stinks. This is their recipe. I'm not sure I want it.
Lamb!
You got 1 minute, Fuck. We're out of here.
Hold it right there.
What the hell is this? You said it was all good.
It was.
Mr. Caton, I feel like you've been avoiding me. And you must be the Braithwaite. How sad. From prince to peasant.
I got guns covering this whole area.
Is that a threat?
Let me go. I'll call him off. And you can have Danny Lee.
What? Mr. Braithwaite?
I can have him. How very kind of you.
And I also have $100. Right here.
Well, never let it be said that I'm not a reasonable man. Go on, then. If you're going.
Why are they letting him go?
Really? You're all but finished anyway. I'll catch the big fish.
Put your goddamn hands up. All right, start moving.
Goddamn you.
Oh, here he is, the half-wit. It's not really his fault, fellas. His mother drank a lot.
You goddamn son of a bitch.
Thanks for all this. Didn't you ever wonder why I kept you alive, you born idiot? How's your aunt, by the way? I never got a chance to ask you at the boat. I hear she's looking well.
You bastard! I'm sorry. I snapped. I didn't know what else to do. Hickson and Danny Lee, they went that way. Go after Hickson first. Danny Lee, he's in a bad way. He won't get far. Finish Hickson.
Uh-oh. see it. If we both die now, we see it. Yep.
First, Danny Lee, he's in a bad way. He won't get far. Finish Hicks. I
Danny Lee. You would get there. I don't know why my gun just all of a sudden wasn't working. Shot me.
You better get used to this, cause you'll be burning for the rest of time. Only five and his escort.
Oh, they got me again. I gotta eat a minute or I'm gonna...
You're done here! You think you're above the law? Agent Hickson!
No.
of your problems, believe me.
Oh! One more somewhere.
You bet your brain over there.
Inside the building, babe. He's not on the outside.
You're dying here, you dumb son of a bitch.
Okay, I think this is all gotten a little out of hand now, don't you? You know what they do to people? That murder federal agents. I can make that go away. You kill me, you'll be running for the rest of your life. Come on. That present hag is just using you like she uses everyone else.
Coming your way, traitor!
Somewhere shooting at me.
Where the hell are you taking me? No, not to Maggie.
Please, anything but that. I'm begging you.
He don't want to go nowhere, does he?
Christ alive!
You ready?
You're taking me to her, ain't you? Jesus, I already know how this is gonna go. She fixes on the story in her head, and then there's no changing it. I mean, what choice did I have? You think I wanted to work for the damn Braithwaite? I needed protection, but I was just trying to survive. Like everybody else.
Fully get it back to where I need to go to, and it just automatically does it for you. It's kind of weird, ain't it? Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it's fine if it counts it. It's weird.
Guest of honor.
It's only for right now.
Give me your knife. You know, I was so looking forward to seeing you that I got you your favorite whiskey. Go on, give the man a drink.
I'm fine.
Give him a goddamn drink!
What do you want from me?
You snake! You left me to die!
What was I supposed to do?
6 years. I gave you my trust. My power!
Power? Listen to you. You can't see yourself, Maggie. You never could.
Well, I see myself. I can't not see myself. But I won't slink off like a coward. I'll look you dead in the eye.
Maggie, please.
Get out of here. And I mean so far away, you'll never see me again.
I'm...
Just go, Danny Lee. Now here, it is good whiskey. Hickson. Good. You know, maybe it's time for me to move on myself. Too many memories around here. I don't know. Maybe not. For now, prosper.
Je suis content de vous revoir. Well, now Maggie's little scheme is complete. We are in great demand, huh? And we are getting some very good prices, too.
plus tard.
Her story mission, I've done completed her story mission of the game. Does that make sense? The only thing I can do now from her would be accept a bootlegger mission and then do whatever I need to do for downstairs, which that's still going to take a while for that to complete.
Nothing in this business ever comes easy. Should have learned that by now. Do you need something?
You got death on every...
that Moonshine mission and all the agents, like he said, would be out for us. I think that's what they're doing. something I can figure. Probably. Yeah.
You see folk wearing the strangest get-ups this time of year.
Let's do it. Don't let your conscience get in the way of a full belly now. Uh-huh.
Good, because there's a gang I want to tell you all about. Right nasty bastards they is. Awful. Done all manner of almost unspeakable things. Stolen kiddie milk, annoyed old ladies, worn hats in church, and even danced with lassies they wasn't engaged to. Well, that and far too much goddamn killing of folk. So, you're going to kill them for me, and we both make a pact. We will. So, good luck. Bastards are hiding out in Stillwater Creek and Manteca Falls, southwest of Thieves Landing. Assume they're heavily armed and pretty nasty. Pretty nasty indeed. Okay?
Targets here we gotta eliminate. Miss one back yonder? Oh wow, them people are riding on the horse, so we're gonna need our horses. That's why we can't get to them, they're moving. And my horse is being stubborn again, it won't budge.
Hey, what the hell? We gotta get them other ones. There's two more left.
find something.
Done with that last job. Thank you. There's so much to do. This sickness in Armadillo, you must have heard about it. It's decimating the town. They've had to start burning the bodies because they can't bury them fast enough. The Undertaker must be the richest man in New Austin. And as if things couldn't get any worse, this Del Lobo gang is running amok. We've been doing our best to get people east out of the county. But those degenerate bastards keep on robbing them. There's a group here we're trying to get to Thieves Landing so they can cross over into West Elizabeth. But they need some protection. Do you think you can escort them there safely? We'll pay you for it. Of course.
Okay. We'll run this mission. By the time we get done with that, I'll probably quit this. And this stream or whatever. You on the other wagon? No, you're... Okay, you're gonna be following. Okay. This guy here is... There's two wagons.
It's hard riding, but it damn sure beats wasting away in some honky-tonk.
Right up on, I was gonna say, right up on the other side of it if you have to, and you should be able to get on it. You're on the back of it? Yeah, right up on the side that's empty, and you should be able to get on it.
Get even old Scratch to give God some thanks.
God, please, no. Yeah. Christ alive.
Of course.
It's over.
Another story to tell.
Jesus. Thank heaven for small mercy.
They done shot a hole through the side of this wagon.
Thanks.
Thank you.
There's a fence right here where we can sell stuff out. At that house. Yeah, just gotta go around the front side of it. I'm gonna call this stream the end of this stream. Follow me on Twitter, Pastor Holt 1, or YouTube at Holt Network. And if you'd like to donate, you can. Just welcome a Cash App. Through money symbol Chris Holt 2836, and we will catch you all later.